Family life in all its chaos is getting back to normal for Mick Bates following a life-changing injury 3 years ago.
Somebody's just come off the motorbike. I've run for an ambulance.
Mick, a mechanical engineer, was delivering a quad bike back to a customer when his leg was crushed in an accident.
So this stuff I'm going to give you, strong stuff, ketamine.
First thoughts were, I'm going to die, because I know I'd lost a lot of blood, and I know I was still losing quite a lot of blood. It's the worst flight I've ever had in my life. As we took off, it just instant pressure and pain. In what was left of them. And I think I counted every second of the 9 minutes it took to get to Sheffield.
As soon as I arrived on scene and just saw it, I just knew instantly his leg was gone. The hardest thing was knowing that I was going to have to tell him that his leg had gone. It just like, because I knew it would destroy him.
Go! But it didn't destroy him. Today, Mick is an amputee sprinter who can run 100 metres in 13 seconds flat, just half a second off the Paralympic minimum entry standard.
I'm a sprinter long jumper at 43 years old and I'm getting quicker. And that's just not how it's done, is it?
But he now believes the equipment is holding him back.
Mick, you already have this running blade, but what's wrong with this one?
First of all, the fit. The socket, it's 18 months old, so it's way too big. We pad it out with socks, rubber socks, etc. And the other one is the blade is too stiff, so we need a better spring rate. And we've had to put modifications in it. It's too short, so we're having to pack it out and things like that.
With the right equipment and the training set for next year, we're going to target mainly now for sprinting and long jumping. I think he's well capable of getting to the standard.
Sporting prosthetics for adults are not routinely prescribed on the NHS, so Mick has started fundraising £25,000 for two bespoke running blades.
He's got the ability to go faster, but the leg he's got isn't the right one. So it just meet the goals what he wants to achieve now. So it'd be fantastic if he could get his leg.
When you're chasing fractions of a second, the right equipment can make all the difference. It's just one more obstacle that Mick is determined to overcome.
His heart's in it, not just his mind, his full heart's in it. It's just crazy seeing him off that starting line and just like watching him fly by. He's moved mountains really since he's done it. He really has.
Sally Hurst, BBC Luton North, Doncaster.